first, let's meet the starters for the Clan. Playing defender, number 3, Harley Rosa. Playing midfield, number 4, Hollis Roski. Playing forward, number 5, Christina Dixon. Playing defender, number 6, Emma Lobo. Playing midfield, number 7, Caitlin Earhartson. Playing forward, number 9, Tegan McKay. Playing forward, number 10, Emma Pringle. Playing midfield, number 11, Jenna Lee Baxter. Playing defender, number 13, Allison Dixon. Playing defender, number 14, Tanis Cuthbert. And playing goalkeeper, number 22, Nicole Anderson. Head coach for Simon Fraser is Annie Hamill, assisted by Anna Piccarelli. And now, let's meet the starters for your Western Washington Vikings. Playing goalkeeper, a sophomore from Kirkland, number 1, Natalie Buren. Playing midfield, a sophomore from Spokane, number 2, Darby Doyle. Playing defender, a junior from Sammamish, number 5, Lindsay Fujiwara. Playing midfield, a junior from Puyallup, number 6, Jordan Bartleson. Playing forward, a senior from Federal Way, number 9, Gabriella Elogio. Playing defender, a junior from Puyallup, number 13, Emily Nelson. Playing defender, a junior from Portland, number 14, Annalise Lorela. Playing midfield, a junior from Arlington, number 18, Liv Larson. Playing defender, a senior from Vancouver, number 19, Taylor Hallquist. Playing forward, a sophomore from Bellevue, number 20, Sophie Butterfield. Playing midfield, a senior from Kelso, number 22, Mariah Rago. And coach for the Vikings is Travis Cannell, assisted by Claire Morgan and Jamie Arthur. Please stand for the playing of the Canadian and American national anthem.
Thank you. Julie home today, huh? Gilbert.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Game for the Vikings, number 4, Talia Daigle. For number 20, Sophie Butterfield.
Yeah.
Entering the game for the Vikings, number 7, Hattie North, and number 11, Zoe Milburn. Game to the Clans, number 16, Gabrielle Brissett. Entering the game for the Clan, number 19, Danae Robillard. And entering the game for the Vikings, number 12, Peyton Chick. Thank you. Entering the game for the Vikings, number 21, Alice Hebert. Entering the game for the Vikings, number 23, Diana Diaz. entering the game for the Vikings, number 24, Kaylee Etherington.
Yeah.
Northwest United that are here with us tonight. We have Team Mini Western versus Team PSG. PSG is wearing pennies tonight. Let's cheer loud and proud for the future of soccer. Thank you. the Vikings. Number 5, Lindsay Fujiwara. Entering the game for the Vikings, number 22, Mariah Raga. Entering the game for the Vikings, number 9, Gabriella Pelosi, and number 11, Zoe Milburn.
Thank you.
Entering the game for the Vikings, number 14, Annalise Lorelau. Number 19, Taylor Hallquist. And number 20, Sophie Butterfield. Clan, number 16, Gabrielle Brissett, and number 19, Danae Roe Billard.
Shout out Scott and Michelle North.
Thank you.
entering the game for the Clan, number 15, Carmen Brown. Entering the game for the Vikings, number 7, Hattie North, and number 23, Diana Diaz.
Thank you.
Washington, number 23, Diana Diaz. Game for the Clan, number 9, Tegan McKay, number 10, Emma Pringle, and entering the game for the Vikings, number 18, Liv Larson. 1 minute remaining in the half. Attending today's contest. The Western Women's next game will be on the road September 27th at St. Martin's. They will return home October 4th versus Seattle Pacific at 7 p.m. Thank you for attending today's contest and stay tuned for the next game right here at Robert S. Harrington Field as the men take on Montana State Billings at 7 p.m. tonight. Want to meet your favorite player from tonight's game? After the game, autographs being signed under the white tent.
Remember to stay hydrated, my dudes.
Thank you again for attending, and Western wishes you a safe journey home.